Anybody can be an engineer. It is nothing. It's, you see, engineering, if you want to just adhere to the structured way, is not really engineering. Okay? You're just made to do what other people have written. Okay? That's not necessarily engineering.
Sure.
You have to get so close to the nature to be able to think of innovative ideas and then practically how to make use of that. That is interesting.
I salute you because these are very nice things and rarely said.
Mr. Haresh Sippy is recently identified by the Economic Times as being a leader in bringing disruptive change. He is a pioneer in design technology and fabrication methodology in field of static process equipment manufacturing. Sir, we welcome you to shower the young generation with your words of wisdom.
Okay. He talked about shell and cube heat exchangers.
Let me just tell you a little briefly about it. This is a heat transfer equipment shell and cube heat exchanger which is used in any and every industry. Your body is a heat transfer equipment. Otherwise, how does your body temperature remain static wherever you are? You can be in the coldest place, you can be in a very hot weather, but your body temperature same. It's normal. So how does it happen? It happens with continuous heat transfer going on. So in cold climate, the calories are getting burned to maintain your temperature, body temperature, without which you're gone. I just want to know, are you guys all in the final year? First year, all of you are in first year. This is a 15-month program. Let me tell you, the maturity on your face does not say that. Something this institution must have done for you. The other thing that I have noticed is there are quite a few females. What is the percentage roughly?
35%.
35%?
Because in our time, there was no girl in the class. We didn't have any questions in engineering. If we had one question, we would have come to everyone's eyes. What do you do? वहाँ के हैं तो ये जब देखते हैं तो मालूम है क्या हो जाता है जवान होने का मन करता है the amount is enjoying to bring you people up what does it show that he is going to remain young you see you are as old as you think if you're thinking with the youngsters you are going to remain young there's no two ways about it how did I put up a factory why would I do that I couldn't last anywhere with a job. This did not want to do that. I was given a job in one company I could last for only 2 days. So there was something wrong with me. So I didn't know what I should do. Now, fortunately things happened. So I'm not going to get into any details of that nature. I'll just tell you the problems that I faced. As a student also, I was trying to do something. I'm sure you people also keep thinking of doing something. The amount you learn in that, you will not learn anywhere. Ways of doing business has become so different. From the time I have seen my life and yours here now, my God, well, today what is the situation? Black is converted to white with two major democracies of the world. As a businessman, I knew the subsidies were there, everything was there. Everything. Seed capital was also there. I brought down the size of the project drastically. Because I said, why should I buy anything? Most of the equipments we started making ourselves. So I started my job with the grass cutters only. Let me tell you, all my workmen have been like that. They've come barefoot to start with. And they had to be toilet trained, by the way. So, that is part of my journey.
Actually,
how did you find customers?
How did I find customers? It's a very, very good question. I was not finding customers at all. Because they said you have to have a track record. Unless you have a track record, you cannot do anything. Why should we give you any orders, any inquiries? You don't even have a track unless you're giving some work. There is no way. So where do you start? It's a chicken and egg situation here. If no work, how do I start? So the only way out was to build a prototype. Now, as you know, prototype, you're doing something without order. You have to make an equipment which functions without having the order. So all the money goes from your pocket. That's the money I saved in manufacturing my own machines. So that machine money, that type of money was used for the prototype and for my livelihood, me and my friends. So that money was also saved for them. That is what we got. Now, let me tell you, in this entire area, there would be not a single company which would have paid back the Konkan development loan. It is not to be paid. It's a seed money which they give you. They have written over there that you have to pay back. But nobody has ever accepted. But nobody has ever expected that back. So when I went there to give it, where to give it I did not know. I had to hunt around, then ultimately I found. I said, to give this money. They know, check me chalega, cash me denega. I said, okay. Then he came to Hapa. Let me tell you, I made it happen. We've got the records to prove that I paid all my check and it was the only first one that Konkan Development Fund got back. So this area, the Konkan Development Seed Capital. I'm not saying I was in the position to do so. But I believe that I was in the position to do. Belief is a very, very important thing. You have to believe in yourself. Faith in faith. What is the meaning of faith in faith? Life is like a sailboat ride. Sailboat ride. Wind is the destiny. You cannot deny that. The magnitude of the wind and the direction of the wind is the destiny. But damn it, you are a sailor. You can maneuver your sails in such a way that you go where you want. And that will happen if you have faith in destiny. What is really destiny? Destiny is not bad for anyone. It's good for everybody. There have been a lot of conflicts in life. So you have to do, from time to time, you have to go for challenges, experiments, with passion, do them. The best thing that can happen to you is your failures in that. Only then you learn. Why? Because that is the experience. Because if you're not a failure, you just got lucky. Let me tell you. It's better not to get lucky and to be a failure, because that experience is gold. That is what we should do. Now, how to really, everything is in the mind, as you know, everything is in the mind. Now, the most important thing is to control your mind. How do you control your mind? It's a rope walk. It's a tight rope walk. One mind says this, the other mind says this, because there are two yous in you. You have to balance yourself, as close to balance as yourself, so you can do both. You can do both. You can satisfy both your minds if you know how to balance yourself.
So the very powerful message is that the wind may blow to the west or blow to the east. It is with you to manage your sail and go in whatever direction you want.